A letter for me. I never receive letters.
It's been 2 weeks since I received that letter from the Wildberger Hospital. Since then, I haven't been fine. I can't get out of my head the image of those little girls. I can't sleep. And when I am able to fall asleep, it's only to dream horrible nightmares. I need to know what's going on. What's the meaning of all of this? I'm going to the Wildberger Hospital in hopes of finding some answers about this strange photo. I need to know what's going on.
Thank you. Arabia Ipse.
My child, you are pale. What happened to you?
A person in a wheelchair with knives in his hands was chasing me.
Oh, it's you. Don't you remember me? I'm the town priest.
What? I'm sorry. I don't remember you.
I see. Perhaps I'm mistaken. I'm old and get confused every now and again.
What is going on here, Father?
The patients and the hospital personnel have been transferred to the new hospital in town. This old mansion has been left pretty much abandoned.
Why are all the lights off? I don't like this.
I feel the same. Something evil is happening here. Something wicked that hides in the shadow.
Is there a way to turn on the light?
The old generator has been playing up. Go to the end of the hall and through the door that leads to...
I see.
Wait. Take this with you. It's not much, but it might be useful. It's dangerous to walk around the mansion unarmed.
Thank
you. My child, with a Bible in my hand, God... Thank you.